I want to ride my spy-cicle. I want to ride my spy. Yes, we're going as the festive spy on a community server. Let's see. The most random thing out there is the pyro. So therefore, you can do bizarre things, and no one will notice. Let's charge up here a little bit. I'm just in a spicy kind of mood. I feel like doing something a little bit different. And the nice thing is I'm on a community server. I can hop in, I can hop out. Ooh, bad things are happening. And no one is here in the basement. That's weird. No one's in the tunnels. The sewers. Is it because it's stinky? I don't know. Okay, we are now at the point where, boom, we could have just dropped down. Oh, come on, I had a medic healing me. I had a medic healing me, and then I get rocketed. Yeah, that's exactly the thing. This entire team is there. That's, you're killed by stardom. Oh, we need to do more inventive stuff here. Why? Why would you do that? That's just, must have seen me stab his face. Coming around here. Now, if this ends up being a video of just me walking for a long period of time, most of that.
Spy around here.
Yes, it's me. Ooh, yeah! You be all frosty freezy! Isn't that just beautiful?
Hey, give us a hand. Oh, fried eggs.
Okay, we need to get all disguised again.
We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
Let them go do their thing. He's doing his thing. He's gonna be setting anyone on fire. What does that say? Now that's what I call edgy. I see a chain. Okay, well, that didn't go as well as I'd hoped, but...
Hey guys, what would a gamer get for Christmas?
I got one, but that's the way I kind of hoped. This is bad. I'm coming with you, gang! We're gonna go get those blue bastards! Okay. How close do you have to be to trick set? Hong Kong Fooey? Hawk Kong Fooey. You've done it wrong. I was close enough to get a backstab. Why didn't that backstab? Other people, they walk up like that, oh, suddenly trick stabbed to the face. Like that. See, that's what I expected. That was kind of a trick stab. Oh, there's some explosives. That was an interesting look. It's kind of a look of randomness. Let's go. No, we do not want to be a soldier that slows down. We want to pyro it up so our walk speed's the same. Uber! Okay, I'm not dealing with an Uber. Looks like they've successfully juggled it. No. I'm in with you. And somebody else. Oh, there goes the medic. Okay, well, I didn't get him, but we chased him around enough. Okay, let's go back upstairs and... I should head really for their battlements. This is where I... Whoa! There's always that one guy. No one expects you to do much. They expect you to be a completely random pyrotastic kind of guy. Here we go. He looks distracted. We tried for him. We didn't get him. Yeah. Let's see if we can get out here and get to their battlements. That's really the goal. Get to their battlements. Hey, what's up? Okay, we can do this. No, we can't. He's wounded, but now he's got health. And now he's burnt to nothing. Alright, I'm gonna completely just guts this one out here. Oh, wait a minute. The enemy has taken our intelligentsia. Well, a lot of bad things happened there to me, but hey, they've dropped their intelligence, so... So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go camp the intelligence, looking like we're one of them camping the intelligence. Does this have a built-in taunt? Yeah, it doesn't look like that. I don't even have any of my taunts loaded, I guess. I'm untauntable? Well, that could get old. Alright, looks like nobody's coming for it. Oh, maybe because I'm disguised I can't taunt. I'll bet you it's that. We should have the default taunt at the bare minimum. I want to do my spy-cicle. And this is over. Okay, so nobody's getting that far. Really impressive, considering that we do not have any support. We got no NGs. Oh, someone's shooting at me. Lots of people coming. I bet you it is. What happened here? Why am I always getting attacked by, like, you know, medics? You know... Excuse me, I'm just coming to spy check the battlements. He thinks he knows. Oh, come on! It was just about to be beautiful. Alright, what other things can I do? They have engineers! We'll pretend we're one of their engineers. They're their feckless engineers. Drop out. Drop down. Okay, I'm unarmed. Where did he go? I have to wait for my spy-cicle to come back.
You're all right, Doc.
Spy-cicle! I have goals. And that's one of the things that doesn't come easy to me as a spy, is that I don't... Oh man, I was in the middle of the backstab animation with Star Devil. Why, Star Devil? What is it you have here going on with me here? No matter what, you've got to make a point. Okay, we've got to go get this dude. Because he's headed down.
I'm
not a man, boy. All talks on.
Delicious.
I don't know if he's really talking like that or if he's got sound files. You mean someone else killed him? What's the story? clear out this way, we clear up that way. Nothing. Nothing?
Oh, boy.
Whee! Oh, the entire team's coming. Oh, that was, he let loose with an entire bazooka. But the only people killing me right now so far are soldiers. Who are just randomly soldierizing everything they can. Did that medic end up on the roof? That's bad. That's a lot of bad. You wanna go, bro? You got a blood soccer or something? What the nuts? Seriously considering abandoning the spy-cicle thing. I've only killed 4 people. I've been killed 11 times. It's not going well. It generally doesn't. I just stabbed him down there. That wasn't even a backstab. This is bad. Alright, we got taters. We got no health, but we got taters. I tell you what, ain't nobody ever done been killed by taters. Taters are good. Taters are good for you. You can live on taters. Tater, 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 mater, tater. There is entirely too much activity up here. I'm calling bingo here on the entirely too much activity stuff going on here. Okay, so we've got a soldier battle going here. Oh, that's great. I'm not even pretending. Oh, look at that! He jumped in front of me. I got shotguns versus a piece of ice. He got one. How did I survive that? He blew himself up. I take that as a win. So now we're up to 8 and 12. So things have turned better a little bit there. But we're gonna... The fight's coming to us. That's not good. We're not bringing the fight to them. Okay, he exploded as I went for him. Let's go invisible. No pretense here. He blew himself up. A crit cannonball. Pendragon. No, not a soldier. I said not a soldier, not a soldier, not a no, not a soldier. We don't want to slow this right down. I cannot rocket jump across. I think he had help. Crit strike. I'd have better ping in Kenya. Oh wow. Okay, so that's nice. Let's. I'd have better ping in Kenya. I don't even know what that means. That means he's. Does that mean they have better internet in Kenya? Is that the deal there? I'm a soldier again. Panned in the face. See, I told you being a soldier wasn't a good idea. I'm gonna get so many kills. Hey, we finally decided to put defense up. How's that work? Jeepers. I think I need a gun. No, we gotta see that coming. Okay, let's just go out here and let's just be crazed gunmen, yes. I don't even know if I got anybody there, but we were slinging lead. Sling that lead out there at them, you know. Right, Hong Kong Fooey goes down. I'm almost dead. If I got some, I don't think I got anybody there, but I did mess them up. I'm the spy sniper, going in with abandon. All right, face stab. I got more as many face stabs as I had back stabs here. Did not. Somebody else got him, but I was in the way. I was at least in the way. Stabby stab stab. Okay, you're one of us. Stabby stab stab. Alright, thanks for whipping me in the rear end there. That's just great. Whipty whap. Let's regroup. We need a disguise. Let's go invisible and run away. Run the heck away right now. Come in here, get the health. Let's see if we can get back to their battlements. That's the goal, really. I want to go up there and kill people on their battlements. If that guy hasn't figured out I'm a spy... Okay. We have achieved something here. And lost him. Okay, I'm just a pyro. Getting festive. I'm a festive pyro. Hooray. I'm getting shot. Oh, boogity. I think I took a rocket for someone there. I'm an engineer and I'm okay. Holy crap, it's Robbie Rotten! There you go. That's just Christmassy right there. That's
the scar was cooking. It was eggs.
And let's go invisible. You're a spy. Somebody here's a spy. I think it was me. Alright, let's. I'm an engineer and I'm okay. I sneak all night and I stab all day. We are being sneaky. Did someone say there was... I'm going after my only nemesis. Oh, you know! Taters! I just said no one gets killed by taters. You know. What am I? I'm adversity. I'm playing as adversity. There's my problem. Oh, I see what he's done there. You were killed by adversity. I'm coming for you with a knife. You rocketed me. Hey, it's the press. I got killed by the press. That's depressing. Pyro it up. Go invisible. Excuse me! Excuse me! I'm just trying to sneak, but how did I not hit there at all? Backstab! Don't mind me. Just sneaking through. I think they're on to me, you know? I need to come up with something new and different. Okay, they're gonna kill him. So I'm going in the water. I'm Taters! They call me Taters. That's what they call me. Now, this isn't gonna end well. Pendragon, there you go. That's just great. I'm a little frustrated. A little frustrated, to say the least. What would Robbie do? Okay, we've got to be more sneaky. Whoa, spy! You were killed by adversity, even though I was adversity. I'm just going in as a defender now. You can expect to see me here. Where's adversity? These people. Oh, look! Make sure you're not spying. There you go. I'm going in. See, now there if I was acting... Oh, we almost killed him. That doesn't count for a dang thing. Ain't no category for almost killed, boys. But we know. Alright. Oh, here we go. 7. I'm going up here. I'm gonna hide. Get my health back up, and I think I'll turn into an engineer. Okay, we're healthed up. Go invisible. Absolutely invisible. Don't mind me, I'm a red engineer! All these guys are dead, okay. Don't mind, I'm running home, I'm running away! Ooh. That looked like a punch to the crotch or something happened there. That wasn't any kind of good. I know, isn't it just beautiful? Uh-oh, this is a straight-up face-up. Bonk! How did I die in front of a sentry? How? How does it happen? We have nobody up here. Anybody come across? Okay, let's see. What even happened there? How could he even see me? Alright, we're going out here. Oh, and I got a phone call. And we're back. Long phone call, but let's see if we can do something here. Without me being able to play effectively, they've been able to turn the tide. Come here, you. Chicken. What the heck has he got going on there? I think I got the screenshot on that. Someone say chicken? It sounds like someone said chicken. Where is the chicken? Someone exploded. There's people. Oh, here we go. You're in my spot. Oh, darn it. That's the problem with the spy-cicle. You get disarmed suddenly. It doesn't give you the strange diamond back. Nope, nope, nope. You'd think this is the time for a whole bunch of trick stabs, and you'd be right. If you think, for one moment... Oh, hey, very cool. Are you a spy? No. I need health. I need health. I feel like I helped there, but I don't know that I did. All these other guys dead? Are they dead here? Mine. Oh, the same thing again! Same thing! Whipped to go the gun and then whipped out the thing and the other thing and that's it. Fine. I'm going down here and cleaning house with this diamondback. Anybody with me? Why am I on fire? Dominated. This isn't good. This is just... Come on. That wasn't even a backstab. I don't know. He was probably selecting a disguise. Or... Dead ringer. Oh, come on! Now, come on! Now, that's just... That's pretty spooky. There you go. That's... Dadgummit! There, that's pretty spooky for you. I'm not getting blown up by a bin. Run away. The phone again! Okay. He blew himself away. Get on my lawn. Get on my lawn? And the phone again. And now, because of the last phone call, I have to take off. So this is just going to end completely unceremoniously. That, I don't know if it could be more unceremonious. I would just at least let me do the Congo. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. On a server that I found out limits your Congo time. Let's see if this... Let's see if the snipers can resist. This is my last death, everybody. And there you have it. On that note, folks, this is the Black Knight. Have a good night.